if we wanted to change the key, I would take all of the tracks here. So from bass down, bass, strums, bagpipes, flutes, electric guitars, banjo, squeeze box, take all of them and select them like that. And I would go to event operation transpose, and I would transpose by, so if I wanted it to go up a semitone, I would click that. And then everything's up.